can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this.
Untouchable, if I have to tell you one more time to hurry up, you're going to be late for school.
Okay, Mom. I'm so ready for school to be over. Oh, hi. It's you again. It's been a couple of weeks since we've seen each other. How have you been? Can you believe that, Sarah? She's supposed to be a Christian, a holy Christian, and she has been hanging out with Jeff. I can't believe her. Being a Christian means that you are holy, and we're not supposed to associate with sinners. She must not be reading her Bible. Ugh, I am so holy. Maybe I should have a little chat with her. I could set her straight. Oh, by the way, are you a holy Christian? I forgot to ask you last time. I sure hope you are, because if you're not, then I do not want to talk to you anymore. Don't forget, my name is Lisa Untouchable, and I am so holy.
And God, I ask that you will be with Lisa Untouchable. I ask that you would touch her heart with your love. I also ask that you would touch Jeff's heart. I pray that he will soon make a decision to follow you, Jesus. In Jesus' name, amen. Oh, hi. I didn't know there was anyone else in my room. My name is Sarah. What's yours? I'm sure that you hear me praying for my friend Jeff. He is so close to giving his life to Jesus. So close. Can you believe it? By just being his friend and showing him the love of Jesus, he is going to get saved. Well, it's time to go to school. Do you need a ride?
You know what, Ricky? I have decided to confront Sarah. She is giving us holy Christians a bad name.
Oh, I know what you mean, Lisa. The other day I overheard her actually praying for Jeff. I can't believe she even speaks his name. She is definitely not holy, and she needs to stop acting like a Christian.
Oh, look, here comes that hypocrite right now.
Hello, Lisa. Hello, Ricky. How are you guys doing?
We're doing fine.
You know what, Sarah? I'm glad you stopped by. I've been wanting to talk to you about something.
What is it, Lisa?
Well, Sarah, you say you're a Christian, right? Do you think you're holy?
Well, I guess. Yes, I'm holy.
Then how can you associate with Jeff? It doesn't make sense.
We are not made holy by who we associate with. We're not made holy by what we do or don't do. The Bible says that we are made holy only because the blood of Jesus has removed our sin from our lives. And even then, it's not because of something we've done. It's only by the grace and mercy of Jesus.
Sarah, you must be a part of some cult. You're not a real Christian. You're a hypocrite.
You know what, Lisa? I pray God blesses your socks off.
Oh, God, forgive me for my attitude. Give me a love for Sarah that can't be shaken. Father, I pray that you will bless Sarah. I pray that you would open her eyes and her heart to your love.
Sarah! Guess what?
What is it, Jeff? Why are you so excited?
I'm so excited because I gave my life to Jesus today.
What? Are you serious? That's awesome!
Sarah, I cannot explain what I'm feeling right now. You are totally right. There is nothing like having a personal relationship with Jesus. Wow! And you know what, Sarah? It's all because of you. It's all because of you. You stood beside me. It's all because you weren't too holy, like Lisa Untouchable, to be my friend. All you wanted to do is live Jesus in front of me, and you did.
Jeff, I can't believe I'm hearing what you're saying. That is so awesome.
Sarah, when I walked up, you were crying. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. I was just doing a little praying.
Well, what's up? Tell me. You can be the first person that I get to pray for.
You know what, Jeff? How about I show you instead of tell you?
What do you mean?
Just follow me.
does she want?
Lisa, Ricky, I've got great news.
Oh, really? Have you decided to be holy like us?
No, forget that. It's Jeff. He's given his life to Jesus.
Wow. So, Sarah, I guess you don't have to worry about being unclean. Now that Jeff is holy, you can be a real Christian.
Oh, don't worry, Lisa. Jeff wasn't the only non-Christian that was my friend. How about Sherry Carmichael? And there's Jason Woods and Leah West?
Stop! Just stop it!
As long as I have breath, I will show the love of Jesus to this world. And Lisa, I'm holy because Jesus is holy, not because of who my friends are.
You can't touch this. You can't touch this. Touch this. Can't touch this.